CBS presents this program in color. The Nutcracker. Music by Peter Ilyich Tchaikovsky. Narrated by Eddie Albert.
Do you believe that a nutcracker such as this one could be enchanted? Well, normally not. But around Christmas time, it seems the most remarkable things start happening. And you'll see some of them in the next hour in our special Christmas version of the immortal classic, The Nutcracker. Now, why would anybody write about a nutcracker? You see, nutcrackers nowadays are pretty plain affairs. But in the olden days, master craftsmen would outdo one another carving handsome nutcrackers from wood or from metal. You know, a nutcracker had to have a nice, wide mouth and a powerful lever to operate the mouth. A pair of good, strong jaws. Well, if you were going to spend your life cracking nuts with your teeth, you'd want strong jaws, too. And sometimes, nutcrackers were so lifelike, you'd almost expect them to move and to dance. Well, they were the inspiration for Tchaikovsky's masterpiece, The Nutcracker Suite. The Nutcracker Suite has been a favorite the world over for more than half a century. The story by Hoffman has been told time and time again in children's books. And in this glorious music by Tchaikovsky, you'll recognize melodies you've enjoyed all your life. Now, in a moment, we'll begin our tale of the Nutcracker with three of the most gifted dancers from the New York City Ballet Company, Melissa Hayden, Edward Villella, and Patricia McBride. So now, you meet me here in about 1 minute. And be sure you bring your imagination. Well, now, how shall we start our fairy tale? On a hot day in July, someplace in New Jersey? Of course not. All good fairy tales start in the heart of winter when the ground is blanketed with snow. Well, there's the snow, tumbling like powdered sugar on the deserted streets, lying like whipped cream on the roofs of gingerbread houses. There's not an apartment building or a supermarket in sight, for this is a village in a black forest. And all the windows cheerily glow by candlelight,